Ich stelle mir Caravaggio vor, wie er kämpft mit seinem Konkurrenten Baglione, wie er herumstreicht auf dem Piazza Navona mit Philide, Lena, wie er eingeladen wird von Del Monte. Bezeichnet für sein Werk ist das Hell-Dunkel, das Chiaroscuro. Dunkel und hell in seiner Malerei, in der Musik und im Leben. Er wird am Ende der Oper tot am Strand vor Porto Ercole aufgefunden werden, genau an dem Tag, als ihn die Begnadigung des Papstes erreicht. Und ich habe versucht, seinen jähzornigen Charakter in solchen Farben zu zeigen. Die ersten Akkorde aus der Ouvertüre und seine Verliebtheit in das Licht in solchen schillernden Figuren.
Thank you. away. Hold and fall to me. Light shall be kind. Make love and be bold with me. But dark shadows behind and about me. And Rome, where I'm born, shall ring to me. No rage of the dark that holds me. But before darkness comes, as darkness was, before I'm born, I must roam and make my bed and make my brush the darkness into light and light again into the dark, into the
immortal learnings,
proudly proclaim, proudly proclaim, to hail it all. Cavaliere d'Arvino, and your undeserved fame, proud and bold and of Polish hands, with all limbs in paws and appendix of sin. Is a cardinal's goat, powdered of pansy, drowned in a glut. Oh, flack it been gloats, and long-limbed, long-limbed water. To your rejection of truth, so you are a flower to be a heart, society's bound. Flabby and pointless, as a cardinal's heart. Powder of pens, you turn in the blood, you are a flower, society's bound. To hell with you, God's name I heard everywhere. You did and should have kept a little less. I'm ashamed. Caravaggio, but maestro, tell me, have I displayed you? Get out at once, or I will flay you away. Piazza Navona, get out, bastardo, I no longer know you. Addio, my friend, get out.
Oh. You begged their staff slowly then, so come, hear the Lord, we come, pragmatic, become pragmatic, in remember me,
yeah. oil or canvas, by which I confess I was very much struck. The cavalier spoke in terms of derision of his pupil's reluctance to paint with convention, of how he neglected established tradition. His reckless critique of traditional style.
This art is a show.
When a good for you allows your work, Signore Caravaggio.
As it happens, they are, Signor. This one is only a modest scudi.
I don't want to buy this work for 6 scudi. I'll sell it for more.
You'll explain your fine words.
I have an apartment via Venezia, and I shall sell them by the score.
Who's the whore? This is a fine address.
Amongst the best. I shall sell these paintings to all the gentry, the priesthood, noblemen. The conoscenti. Do you think you could paint me some more?
The conoscenti have come to grace, to be and be amazed, to her in exquisites. The cut petit bit is pleasing. And Valentino's eyes shine with glee, and a tinkle of the scudi. Yeah, he is in tone, and so good thing, even via Venezia. I can complain, please, gentlemen, place my work again, again, again. Gentlemen, place my work again, please. Praise my work again!
Young man, how do you make it seem so real?
Observation, your excellency, nothing more.
This fruit looks as if you could taste it, as if I could reach inside and find it.
It in your fantasy, that is what I do. I summon fruit of your imagination, or whatever you require.
Do you paint boys? Is that what you like? There is no greater beauty than the human form unclothed. It reflects creation in all perfection,
and thus convinced
in the likeness of
heaven greater than me.
Remarkable works, young man.
I'm gratified if they give you pleasure.
They do. A talent you're sure treasure. You should come where your work is taken more seriously.
Meaning your eminence.
Come with me in my palazzo. You will live in my service under my protection. Scrutiny, me in encouragement. You will be honored.
This will be no sensation.
I will open your work to the world.
I seen you, my dear young man, a gift that excels. Yet without a plan, your seeking purpose put yourself in my hands. I shall guide you beyond fortress, not in case you're not encompassed, but to hold you in safe paths of righteousness. As the glass of a lantern holds its flame, ah, Caravaggio, not every eye can see as mine can see into that dark hole, the insides of your uncertain soul. Will you come
and leave all this?
You fritter away your time. I shall give you proper purpose in the service of God.